Women's Action Council has been putting on Fair Days since 1999. Fantastic opportunity to showcase the diversity in our community and celebrate the diversity in our community.
This is a really fantastic event for Canberra's LGBTI community. The ACT government's a major sponsor of the Spring Out Festival and a great supporter of the AIDS Action Council, who are putting on Fair Day this year at Westside Acton Park, a brand new venue, I think the biggest ever Fair Day Canberra's seen. This is a wonderful celebration of Canberra's gay and lesbian communities, and it's fantastic to see so many different community organisations out celebrating Pride.
Well, we want Canberra to be a city that's known for being an inclusive city where everyone feels welcome, everyone feels part of the community, and having a day like this is celebrating the diversity of our community here in Canberra and having a place where people can just come together, catch up with friends, maybe meet some new people that are like-minded.